came from Zambia. He was running away from the tyrannical rule of one of the chiefs there in Zambia. So when he came here, this Tsowa, he discovered this island, and he discovered also that big tree, and he named this island Tsowa after him.
Down, dining, and then at the depth, bar, and that's 400 high with one step coming down all the way, and then this is all one big deck for dining.
Beginning, a beautiful island in the middle of the Zambezi National Park.